Got an emergency. Need a secure landline.
Hold on, Chief. You can't come in here and just start running through my joint, especially when I don't see no badge.
You core? So you probably went into Pendleton, what, early 70s, may have had drill instructor Todd?
D.I. Barrios.
Yeah, he was no picnic either. I ate the same slop off a shingle you did, mopped the same barracks. One devil dog to another. I need your phone.
There's an office in the back.
Hi. I was not in the Marine Corps, but I was in student council. So do you have a cell phone I could borrow?
Your mother and I know about that party you're going to tonight. We want to make sure you're going to be safe and responsible.
Yeah, you know me.
Yeah, I do. And that's the point.
What, this fucking nobody is going to stand me up?
I give him the message, Mr. D'Annunzio.
Where were you?
I was in the be kitchen!
Be here! Be here! Stop them before they come in! It's bullshit, all right? I saw you fucking talking to what's-her-name back there. That's not what I hire you to do. You be here. Okay?
All right,
so stay here.
You knew what you were getting into. You think I was faking this? Huh? Look at me! You think I was faking this? You'll go to jail for the rest of your life and you won't be with your kids. You're gonna finish the friggin' documentary and you're gonna help me fucking bury her. God damn it! I got no lime or nothing. Son of a bitch! You know how hard it was to get in this fucking restaurant? Take you and the kids if you wanna go. Got good hamburgers and. It's in going through the mountains on Laurel Canyon. Son of a bitch. God damn, I gotta bury her now.